In 2000, leaders from around the globe made a bold declaration, a promise to end extreme poverty by 2015 through the UN's Millennium Development Goals.
This is a very serious issue for the health of the whole international community.
9 years later, billions of people remain without food or access to clean drinking water. Women and children suffer the ills of poor health, disease, and illiteracy. And global food shortages, drought, and climate change threaten to slow the economic growth of recent years in many parts of the world.
We've seen some spectacular progress over in the first 7 or 8 years. 40 million more kids have gone to school, about 2 million children's lives have been saved. Which is why we're very nervous that the financial crisis is going to reverse some of these gains.
Will leaders follow through on their pledge to cut poverty amidst global economic decline? Next on Great Decisions.
In a democracy, agreement is not essential, but participation is. Join us as we discuss today's most critical global issues. Join us for Great Decisions.